really has been an excellent contest in view of the overhead conditions. Archdeacon got hold of that, didn't he? Is that a good equaliser, or is that a good equaliser? Last minute, last throw of the dice. Arnaud Archdeacon has matched Julian Joachim's first half effort for Leicester. Great strike. Hold on to your seats, here we go. Thompson successful left for Leicester.
In the end, the teams had to be split by a penalty shootout. The heroes on the night for the Reds being Mark Robinson and Lee Butler.
Gary Mills was Leicester City's penalty taker last season. Oh, he's missed it! All that experience. 2-1 they lead. Biggins has done his bit. And he's again kept Leicester City's interest. Strokes this one in. And he's up to it. A free transfer capture from Manchester United. And he's put Barnsley one kick away. Here goes Walsh. Got his hands to it, but couldn't quite keep it out. Oh, would you believe it? Kevin Paul keeps Leicester City alive. Lee Philpott. He saved another. And once again, Barnsley one kick away. It all comes down to this. Mark Robinson. The hero, and Barnsley are through.